Hybridomas are a specialized cell line created in vitro by the fusion of myeloma and spleen cells for the purpose of producing antibodies. The rationale behind fusing these two cell types together is that the spleen cells produce the antibodies of interest but cannot replicate in culture. Thus, it is difficult to harvest antibodies from them. Myelomas, on the other hand, do not produce antibodies but do replicate in culture quite easily. Hybridomas take advantage of the properties of both cell types to mass-produce antibodies of interest. During the fusion process, it is important to select for hybridomas over myeloma and spleen cells in order to maximize antibody yield. Spleen cells are easily selected against since they do not replicate in culture. Myelomas are more challenging to select against, but it can be accomplished through the use of media containing hypoxanthine, aminopterin, and thymidine, HAT. In order to understand the rationale behind this approach, it is important to note that the mammalian cells can synthesize DNA nucleotides using two different pathways, the de novo and salvage pathways. Under normal conditions, mammalian cells will use the de novo pathway to replicate. When the de novo pathway is blocked, cells will then utilize the salvage pathway as an alternative means to replicate. But this will only happen if hypoxanthine and thymidine are present. The key to this approach is to use myeloma cells that are deficient in an enzyme called HGPRT, which is required for the salvage pathway. In this scenario, myelomas are unable to replicate because the de novo pathway is blocked by aminopterin and the salvage pathway is blocked by a deficiency in HGPRT. Hybridomas are able to replicate under these conditions, however, because they inherit a functioning HGPRT enzyme from the spleen cells. Following selection for hybridoma cells, aminopterin is no longer required as a selection agent. As cells recover from the selection pressures of aminopterin, they will still utilize the salvage pathway as a means to replicate. Hypoxanthine and thymidine are maintained in the media until the hybridomas are fully recovered. And this is how the HAT selection works.